The Old Testament prophets spoke of a king. They said he would rule with the authority and power of God, righting wrongs and bringing God's kingdom on earth. He would be a descendant of David and reign on the throne forever. But this king would suffer to deliver his people. And like a shepherd, he would search for the broken and the lost. This king would bring light to a world of darkness. In the little town of Bethlehem, the city of David, a king was born.